Thank you. Thank you. especially with all the different moving of equipment from place to place, and the fact that there's not a tripod in the house, so I may or may not have rubber band the camera to the microphone and screwed the microphone on tighter than usual. So that's where you are right now. That's good. So this was sort of a really hectic video to make, but it was really fun, and now I have a ton of coffee grounds that should last me for a while, because actually, after I made that first batch for you, before I made that batch for you, I had actually already ground up coffee grounds over an hour right before that, because there were people in the house, and I was like, oh, I guess I'll try doing this and see if maybe it'll work, because I didn't know if I'd be able to get them fine enough. And I actually got them finer earlier, but for the sake of the video, my hand was falling off, so I thought I'd stop there. But yeah. This was a cup of coffee I needed. You can see a lot of the whipped cream seep down. Cinnamon and sugar mixed together. So, yeah, and I was considering putting in this, like, almost molasses type of syrup that's, I believe, one part water, one part sugar, and two-thirds of a part of brown sugar, and a spoon of vanilla. So good. But I was really tired after 2 hours of grinding coffee beans, so I gave up, and I'm sorry. And then you might have heard like trucks and kids and all sorts of things from outside. But special thanks to all these stuffed animals who are very helpful. Were very helpful, because I couldn't get the microphone to stay up for part of the video, and so you might have heard rustling. That was because you were sitting on this guy, and all these guys were around it just in case the camera decided to fall, which it didn't. It seems to be very secure there, actually. A little makeshift tripod. So this is probably the most stable video I've ever had. For the most part, this video should be in real time, and any part of it that's not should be taken care of by me doing this now. So, water boiling and just putting things on the counter, which takes like 2 seconds. So, if you want to make your own cup of coffee, I'm choking on cinnamon now, but if you want to make your own cup of coffee the same way I did, you can feel free to just have this video playing in the back, and it should be exactly as long as I took to do it. Also, I don't recommend you do this. It takes forever, and it's not worth it. I think you can see I had to change shirts partway through the video. Not that I had to, just it took so long at some point. point, I changed shirts. And surprisingly, my cat never came in. She's been sitting right over there, really patiently the whole time, which has never happened in one of my videos. She's being really nice and just sitting peacefully, looking at birds outside. One of maybe two or three times that I filmed a video out here while she was in the room and she didn't decide to sit on me. It's very much appreciated. I hope you guys are proud of me. You've probably noticed most of the time I record all my videos way late at night. This time I didn't. This time I recorded in the morning, and what time is it now? My version of morning. My version of morning is 2 p.m., to clarify. And now it is about 4 p.m., so it's been a couple hours. Not all of that was actually making the coffee though, because if you're making coffee, you don't have to stop when garbage trucks go by. Be grateful for that luxury, that I also have so long as I'm not doing this. No, I kind of feel bad. Normally cat comes over with me. It's so different. Nothing. You wanna come over? Say hi. I'm just gonna keep cleaning your paws. Yeah, I thought so. Yeah. So this is my 4 p.m. cup of coffee, and I'm really glad. Oh, by the way, the coffee grounds. If you do it the same way I did, which is just like a handful of coffee grounds. Or a handful of coffee beans that you're turning into grounds, it should be enough for like at least like 5 to 10 cups of coffee, depending on how much of the coffee grounds you like to put in when you make the cup. It's very nice. If you don't have either a coffee maker or a bean grinder, like, you can always do it my way. Ridiculous way, and I don't recommend it. Oh? No? Okay, false alarm. False cat alarm. Sure if I can read the thermostat from here, but for most of the day it was, oh, that's a loud child. Say hello to the loud children. But for most of the day it was I think maybe 60 degrees indoors, and that was with the space heaters on and everything. The poor cat looks very cold. Isn't even all that bad. I'm just whiny. I don't like the cold. I like it better than the heat, but I'm still sensitive to the cold. I'll finish this cup of coffee before I go. Let's make sure you're still recording. Stick around for another 10 minutes. I'm sorry that I was gone for like 2 months. That was my bad. I'm going to fix it. I'm thinking today or tomorrow, now that I've had the idea of taking the quiet laptop to power the microphone and using like 4 rubber bands to get my camera onto the microphone. I'm gonna see. What is that noise? I wonder what that noise is. It's a very interesting noise. It's like a kettle mixed with a siren. I don't know what that was. There's a bird over your left shoulder. Thing going on. There are birthdays at the beginning of December and then holidays all through the middle and end of it. So I didn't really get to do anything in that time frame. But yeah, now I should be back. And I'll just do casual videos now that I'm so sleepy from just this one video. Why do you guys put up with me? This is actually really, really good. Even without sugar. My homemade syrup that's more than 50% sugar, like 75% sugar at least. I'm not sure why coffee makes me really sleepy. I'm like this close to just napping here. If I do, that might just be the end of the video. I might curl up and nap until my computer, until my camera runs out of